Arizona Diamondbacks jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Luke Weaver earns the win, his second. Cole Hamels pitched well, allowing only two earned, but ends up taking the loss. Steve Cishek hammers down the save, his third of the campaign. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.